Yellow Rose, the first Filipino movie released by a Hollywood major studio in the U.S., is premiering in the Philippines this week through ABS-CBN Star Cinema, and Princess Punzalan is happy for her film to finally be seen back home.
When I saw the movie on the big screen here in California, I saw my face and my name on the screen, and kinilabutan ako, parang, wow, this is real. It was very surreal, and it just brought me so much joy at that moment. And I felt like, how I wish my friends and family could see this too.
Received another letter.
In playing an undocumented Filipino immigrant in Yellow Rose, she said she became even more aware of the sufferings of Filipinos in America who are just trying to survive.
What did you learn about the plights of immigrants?
I do know people who have come here with the intention of immigrating, and that kind of life is not easy. Hindi madali, because you always have to look over your shoulder and try to see if someone's gonna get you and arrest you.
Punzalan said as a mother, she couldn't imagine the pain of being torn apart from her own child, as many undocumented immigrants were forced to do in recent years. When the actress moved to the U.S. to raise a family, she worked as a nurse. But amid the pandemic, she had to take a break and prioritize taking care of her child at home. Having grown up in the spotlight in the Philippines as the daughter of veteran host Helen Vela, and then carving a name for herself as an actress when she came of age, Punzalan shared her funny encounters with Filipino patients in America.
They look at my ID. My ID says a different name.
Yeah,
for my legal name. And then they look at my face, and then they tell me, you know, you look like this Filipina actor. Pag wala akong time, sasabihin ko lang, really? I've heard that a lot. Pag wala akong oras mag-chika because I have to pass medicine to the other patients. Pero pagka meron naman akong time, nakikichika naman ako.
Yellow Rose will be available for screenings in the Philippines starting January 29. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.